test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told. The lab boys just informed me that I should not have mentioned the control group. They're telling me I ought to stop making these pre-recorded messages. That gave me an idea. Make more pre-recorded
messages.
For this next test,
we put nanoparticles in the
control group all day. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA